Let's play some hoops later.
Tell that to Optimus Prime. This black Peterbilt truck at that.
What?
Where do I go to buy the apartment?
It may be a huge mess, but there's a lot.
Come on, that hurt!
Oh, by where the sign is? What about this other one over here? Of course, gaming nowadays, I gotta pay for add-on content. Nothing is for free. Fucking credit card at debt anyway, so what's the point? I just might as well just roam around the city not looking for a place to live like a bum. But yet I can find apartments I can buy on Saints Row games, but GTA 5 don't have the money digitally to buy my character in an apartment and store his and her vehicle in the garage to it. Sucks not having money.